in this video, we are taking a very, very important topic, which is dosage form of drug, right? So we are having four types of dosage form of drug, which is, it can be of either solid form, liquid form, semi-solid form, or inhalations, right? And then we will describe each form, right? So starting with the dosage form of drug, solids. So what can be, so drug can be in different forms, right? How can it be given? In which form it is given, right? That is called dosage form of drug. And you can see that in solids, we can give in powder form or tablets or pills, capsules, lozenges, suppositories. We'll see each of them. And the second form, liquid. How do we give liquid drugs? We can give in either aqueous solutions, suspensions, elixirs, drops, lotions, injections, right? Then semi-solid forms are given by ointments, paste, gels. Then inhalations are also given, PMDIs, jet nebulizers in asthmas and rotahalar, spinhalar, all these are given. So depending on various factors, we give different forms of drug. Okay, we'll see the factors later. Coming on to solid dosage form, we'll expand it, we'll elaborate it, okay? तो सॉलिड डोजेज फॉर्म्स किस किस टाइप में होते हैं तो अपन ने देखा था अभी पाउडर्स टैबलेट्स एंड ऑल. सो पाउडर्स पाउडर्स क्या होते हैं? दीज आर ड्राई, राइट? दीज आर पल्वराइज्ड. पल्वराइज्ड मतलब दीज आर ब्रोकन डाउन इनटू स्मॉल फ्रैगमेंट्स, ठीक है? एंड इसके एग्जांपल्स क्या है? ओआरएस, ओरल रिहाइड्रेशन, ठीक है, जो ओआरएस का गोल होता है वो. एफर्वेसेंट पाउडर्स जो CO2 लिबरेट करते हैं, राइट? देन वी हैविंग टैबलेट्स. टैबलेट्स में क्या होता है? पाउडर वी आर हैविंग, देन प्लस अ बाइंडिंग एजेंट इज देयर विच बाइंड्स इट सो दैट इट बिकम्स अ लिटिल स्टिकी, राइट? देन वी आर हैविंग डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स ऑफ टैबलेट्स लाइक सस्टेन रिलीज टैबलेट्स एंड कंट्रोल रिलीज टैबलेट्स. सो इन सस्टेन रिलीज टैबलेट्स वॉट हैपन्स इज पार्टिकल्स डिजॉल्व एट डिफरेंट रेट्स. ओके, डिफरेंट पार्टिकल्स डिजॉल्व एट different rates so that जो time है जिस पर वो drug act कर रही है वो लंबा हो सके, ठीक है. and controlled release में क्या होता है कि एक सेमी परमेबल membrane डाली है हमने. सेमी परमेबल membrane डालने से क्या होता है कि जो पार्टिकल अब ज़्यादा उसको पेनिट्रेट कर पा रहे हैं वो पहले निकलेंगे फिर कुछ बाद में निकलेंगे. तो ये सब चीज़ें वी आर डूइंग फॉर एक्सपांडिंग elongating द अपना जो एक्शन टाइम है ड्रग का, राइट? देन वी हैविंग पिल्स. पिल्स में क्या होता है? पाउडर प्लस सब्सटेंस लाइक हनी इज एडेड सो दैट इट्स स्टिकी मास इज फॉर्म्ड, ठीक है, विच कैन बी ओरली टेकन, ठीक है. देन वी हैविंग कैप्स्यूल्स. कैप्स्यूल्स दीज आर सोल्यूबल ड्रग्स, ठीक है. कैप्स्यूल्स में क्या होता है? जिलेटिन डाला जाता है. जिलेटिन से कैप्स्यूल बनती है जो कि सोल्यूबल होता है ऑब्वियसली, सो वी कैन टेक इट ओरली. एंड देन एंटरिक कोटेड कैप्स्यूल आती है. ये कैप्सूल में क्या होता है कि ये जब अपन इंजेस्ट करेंगे तो ये सिर्फ जाके ईलियम में ही जाके डिजोल्व होगी, तब तक नहीं होगी. सो दैट्स हाउ इट इज़ कोटेड. देन वी आर हैविंग स्पेंस्यूल्स. स्पेंस्यूल्स में क्या खास बात है कि इसके जो ग्रैन्यूल्स होते हैं उसमें डिफरेंट कोटिंग्स होती है जिससे वो डिफरेंट टाइम बाद जाके वही वो कोटिंग जो है वो डिजोल्व होगी और ड्रग उसी टाइम पर जाके एक्ट करेगी सो दैट लंबे टाइम तक ड्यूरेशन बढ़ सके, ठीक है. देन वी हैविंग लोजेंजेस. व्हाट आर लोजेंजेस? दीज आर रिटेन्ड इन माउथ. दीज आर केप्ट इन माउथ फॉर लॉन्गर पीरियड देन दीज आर एडेड विद गम, स्वीटनिंग एजेंट्स एंड फ्लेवरिंग एजेंट्स, राइट? एंड दीज एक्ट लोकली इन माउथ एंड थ्रोट, ठीक है. देन सपोसिटरीज, व्हाट आर दे? दे आर कॉनिकल और दे आर इंसर्टेड इन एनल कैनाल. देयर इट एक्ट्स. And we are having pessaries and we are having boogies. Pessaries are inserted in vagina and boogies are inserted in male and female urethra. These are pencil kind of shaped, right? Then we are having liquid dosage forms. Now what are they? What are they different types? Okay, then we are having is aqueous solution. What is aqueous solution? It is applied orally, okay? No. How it is used? It can be given orally, it can be used over a externally, which is called topical usage, then it can be used parenteral. That means that by injecting. Okay, then the second one, suspension. You know that solutions teen type ke hote, aqueous, then suspensions, and then colloids, right? So suspensions we are having, what are they? These isme kya karenge, jo drugs insoluble hogi, theek hai, ab wo insoluble hai to uska liquid dosage kaise banayenge, usme hame dalna padega suspending agent, theek hai. Jaise ki hote emulsions, emulsions mein both liquids, they are immiscible, they cannot be mixed, right? But koi suitable suspending agent dala jata hai, which is holding both of the substance together, theek hai? These are called suspensions. Then we are having elixirs, very important. These are hydroalcoholic solution of drug. Example, Linctus. Linctus is a kind of form which is a syrup, and that is to be licked slowly, okay? So elixirs, what are they? A hydroalcoholic solution of drug. Theek hai. Then we are having drops. Drops are used orally. Orally we can take, and it is for topical application on eye, nose, ear canal, right? These are concentrated solutions. These are very concentrated and sterilized. It has to be sterilized, obviously, because you're putting it in canal and internally, right? Then we are having lotions. These are again applied externally. Without rubbing, they have to be applied, okay? Because they are, and they use, is what they use is, they give a very soothing and emollient property. They are having emollient property. Emollient kya hota hai? Softening of skin, okay? And then liniments is a type of lotion. Liniment, what are they? They relieve pain and they cause rubefaction. Rubefaction is reddening of skin, okay? So they relieve pain. And this is a kind of lotion, liniments, okay? Then we're having injections, very, very common. These has to be sterile because it is put inside. We are putting it inside, and only aqueous for IV supplies. If we are giving IV injection, intravenous injection, it has to be only aqueous, because to prevent thrombosis. Otherwise, thrombosis can occur if it's a suspension or it's a colloid, right? Then we're having, what are the different supplied? Injections are supplied as ampoules and vials and glass bottles, right? So these are the different supply options we're having of injections. Then we're having semi-solid forms. So semi-solid forms, mein we have three types, ointments, paste, and gels. So what are ointments? These are greasy, right? So that's why they can't be used on oozing surface. What are oozing surfaces? Where the surfaces where blood is oozing out, okay? So if you'll use a greasy substance over it, it won't be able to evaporate, and it would cause a problem. So it is greasy, so not to be used on oozing surface. And so it is applied to skin, eye, nasal mucosa, ear canal externally. So external application, ointments, okay? Then we're having paste. These are non-greasy, so they can be applied on unbroken and oozing skin. So as we already said, and mucous membrane. So these are also hydrophilic. How they are hydrophilic? Because they are having starch and adhesive powders and liquid like glycerol. So example, we're having toothpaste. So it is non-greasy, obviously. We know that. And gels. Gels are also non-greasy. And gels mein kya hota hai? Drug mein gelatin add kar diya jata hai, so that it gives a gel appearance. Then these are again applied externally to skin on oral ulcers and mucosa, right? Then the last one, inhalations. Inhalations. Inhalations mein gases and volatile liquids ko hum directly inhale kar lete hain by mouthpiece laga ke, ya face mask ho gaya, endotracheal tube ho gayi. But if non-volatile gas hai, ya phir fine solids hai, to they will have to be aerosolized. Aerosolized matlab ek vapor kind of banana padega. This is done by using some devices, which are PMDIs, jet nebulizers, rotahalers, and spinhalers. You have probably heard of in asthma patients, they are using a spinhaler, right? So what are PMDIs? These are pressurized metered dose inhalers. So these are basically inhalers they are using, okay? Then jet nebulizers. What they do? They produce mist, they produce mist, okay, and that's how they aerosolize. And rotahaler, it actually aerosolizes by the patient, what when the patient it patient inspirates, then the एयर फ्लो जो ड्रग है वो जैसे इंस्पिरेशन के टाइम पे वहाँ पे जाके वो एरोसोलाइज होती है. देन व्हाट हैपेंस इन स्पिनहेलर, स्पिनहेलर में वी आर यूजिंग अ प्रोपेलेंट विच इज़ एरोसोलाइजिंग द ड्रग. ओके, सो इन ब्रीफ व्हाट वी लर्नड इन दिस लेसन, इन दिस लेक्चर, तो डोजेज फॉर्म ऑफ ड्रग देखा विच आर ऑफ फोर टाइप, सॉलिड, लिक्विड, सेमी सॉलिड, इनहेलेशंस. सॉलिड में वी सॉ पाउडर्स, टैबलेट्स, पिल्स, कैप्सूल्स, लोजेंजेस, सपोजिटरीज. लिक्विड वी आर हैविंग एक्वा सॉल्यूशन, सस्पेंशन, एलेक्सर, ड्रॉप्स, लोशंस, इंजेक्शंस. सेमी सॉलिड वी आर हैविंग ऑइंटमेंट्स, पेस्ट, जेल्स. इनहेलेशंस वी आर हैविंग पीएमडीआईज, जेट नेबुलाइजर्स, रोटाहेलर, स्पिनहेलर. ओके, सो व्हाट वी सॉ इन सॉलिड डोजेज फॉर्म्स, पाउडर्स वर ORS etc. These are effervescent, okay, and tablets, these are sustained release, either sustained release or controlled release. Pills were enteric coated, and pills were sticky mask. Capsules were either enteric coated, spensules, lozenges were to be kept in mouth, suppositories to be inserted in anal canal. Liquid mein what we saw, we had aqueous, suspensions, colloids, emulsions. Then we had elixirs, which are linctus, drops we are having, then lotions may examples are liniments, injections we are having. Okay, then we are having semi solid, which usme tha ointments, these are greasy, oozing surface pe nahi laga sakte, paste which can be applied on oozing surface. Then we are having gels which are applied externally. Theek hai, then inhalations may we just saw PMDIs, rotahalers, jet nebulizers, spinhalers. Thank you guys, if you found this video helpful, please do like, share and subscribe, and keep studying.